Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel. Ivanka converted in order to marry Orthodox Jew Jared Kushner after facing some resistance from his family. Both Ivanka and her husband now occupy higher positions in the Trump administration, senior advisors to the president for women's issues and strategic planning respectively. According to 2019 book Kushner Inc., the future US president was rather taken aback by Ivanka's decision to change her religion. The wedding party also shocked him, as it was conducted in line with the Jewish tradition. Author Vicky Ward wrote, "Trump was said to be discombobulated by the enormity of what his daughter had done. Trump, a Presbyterian who strikes no one as particularly religious, was baffled by his daughter's conversion. He later said to his political aide Sam Nunberg, 'Why should my daughter have to convert to marry anyone?' He also reacted with shock when he attended the wedding party at which women were given shawls when they arrived. Also related to conservative Jewish tradition, Ivanka's dress covered her shoulders and the sexes were asked to dance separately several times during the night. Perhaps being discombobulated is why Mr. Trump's wedding speech was dubbed lame and embarrassing by one guest. The real estate tycoon apparently stood up and said, 'Ivanka's great and Jared's great and they're great together, so let me give a toast.' The guest told Ms. Ward, 'I'm like, is that all you've got?' Mr. Trump allegedly also had hesitations about Jared more personally. He reportedly used to mock his son-in-law and compare unfavorably him to NFL player Tom Brady, quarterback for the New England Patriots. He apparently told friends, 'Why couldn't she have married Tom Brady? Have you seen how far he throws a football?' He even said to Robert Kraft, owner of the New England Patriots, in front of Trump Organization colleagues, 'Jared is half the size of Tom Brady's forearm.' Mr. Trump also had less than complimentary things to say about Jared's family. He thought his father, Charles Kushner, was stupid because he was caught fudging his accounts and spent 2 years behind bars. However, it was not just the Trump family who were alarmed about the match. Jared's parents were apparently horrified by the idea that he was planning to marry outside the faith. They refused to even meet Ivanka, and their attitude even contributed to a brief breakup in 2008. After 3 months apart, however, the couple reunited on a boating holiday organized by Rupert Murdoch's then-wife Wendy Deng Murdoch. Soon after, Ivanka converted to Judaism under the supervision of Rabbi Haskell Lukstein, rabbi of the congregation Kiryat Yeshurun of New York's Upper East Side. The conversation was apparently made as challenging as possible by Jared's father. Family friend Bob Sumner said, "This wasn't like talk to a rabbi, read a couple of paragraphs. It was hard and it was on Charles' terms." Despite this, Ivanka passed the tests and surpassed expectations. Soon, Charles and Cyril Kushner were effusive about their daughter-in-law. Nevertheless, the match was still shocking for the extended family. A Kushner family member told Ms. Ward, "If she hadn't been rich and famous, that would have been allowed." Thank you so much for joining us and see you again next time. Bye.
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.